is just the beginning.
Time. Love.
somehow, I wish I'd never said on the radio that I took a bath with a rubber duck. Now I have to take a bath with 20 rubber ducks.
You fool.
Tell you what, we're gonna split them up with each member of the band, and then we're all gonna take a bath together.
Sit on my legs, give my mom.
Faithful.
Jealousy, I'll stay immune. This confidence, me and you. Watch.
Okay, Monte, can you put some light on the people for me so I can see their beautiful faces, please? Fucking wicked. Simon, I'm not sure where you are, but... Okay, placebo fans. We're only doing singles tonight. Hi. And this is a song that we wrote about 10 years ago. But then we actually decided to rewrite it last week. I suppose you would call it not a remix, but you would call it a remake. And trust me, this, unlike in cinema, this remake is far better than the original. We hope you feel the same. It starts off kind of calm. Excuse me? Later, honey, but I'm working right now, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, we hope you appreciate it and like it as much as we do. And actually, we hope you recognize it. Oh, Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. You've been an amazing audience. You've given us so much energy and so much love that we're going to keep playing. Before we go any further, I would like to talk about a man who died recently who was instrumental in bringing alternative music and reggae and drum and bass and every that championed the underdog musically from the day that he took the airwaves. That man's name was John Peel. And he left us very, very recently, and we would like to dedicate this song to John Peel. Who will wear, who for the rest of Placebo. A fucking huge honor for us to welcome to the stage the only man who's allowed to wear more makeup than me. A truly, truly gifted, influential songwriter. And one of the nicest men I've ever met. Please put your hands together for Mr. Robert Smith! Thank you. I know you guys feel pretty good right now, but how the fuck do you think we feel?
And for Hamas and the Sky!
We've been placebo. We're gonna go do real people things for a little while, and then we're gonna come back and enter the bubble once more. We wish you lots and lots of love in your lives and respect for each other.